building permit, you would be having provision back to the developer.
Okay, so today is August 4th, 2022, and this is MS evening session number 992. Today's actual attendance are Uday Kitana, Pratulia, Sasi Prashant, Vishnu Hari, and Hari Rasulan. But Vishnu Hari, Prashant, and Hari are stuck up at college. They got a laboratory session, and they will not be able to be relieved within 6:30 or 6:45. So they have taken leave, and they are going to be given the video program. And I'm going to send the video. But right now, Pratulia and Kitana are going to be joined by Anantika, maybe at 6:15 or 6:30. But let us, we are not going to wait till 6:30. I'm going to give the task for Pratulia and Anantika. It's going to be a game-based task, and some properties will be given to both you and Pratulia. And the properties in the are not solid. What you are supposed to do is, in the characters of the Nagarana, chess coins and characters, basically a simulation game, and you will apply your creativity. The properties open up, get them the first thing you etch them. In the properties, you know, chair, you etch them. Then I will explain what you are going to do. Okay? So, now in the chair, I first. And then let me explain what are the things. Just keep observing. So these are your characters. Okay? So the chess coins box will be, you have to take 15 characters. Totally there should be 15 characters. And you should name those 15 characters. Okay? So this is the first resource you are using. And in this particular box, you are having some plastic pool toys, like, you know, screwdriver, whatever it is. So you have to make occupations of them. People, occupation.
So we should use everything?
Not necessarily. See? Out of your taste and out of your decision. Doesn't mean you have to use everything. People, occupation. So this particular thing is representing another one, that is neighborhood. This cupboard on plastic columns, neighborhood and relatives. And then, as usual, you have these cups. I don't know where the rest of the cups are, maybe some here scattered, some here. So, these cups, people, occupation, neighborhood and relatives, and these are their day-to-day challenges. Cups represent day-to-day challenges. And do you remember how many people you have to involve?
15. Sir.
Right, 15. Day-to-day challenges. And then you have these life cards. This life cards is the total money involved in those 15 people's lives. Money. Money or rewards. And this soft bullets, and this bottle contains all the soft bullets. And the soft bullets represents, it should be representing the positive emotions of those people. Positive emotions. And these checkers should represent negative emotions. Last resource. These cars and these spin-to-win coins, tiny little spin-to-win coins and these cars represent their new learning and new skills. Challenges, problems, distractions, disturbances are based on the kind of pudu with the one learning and pudu with the one skills. That's it. Prepare a livelihood map. That's the activity's name, livelihood map. இது எல்லாத்தையும் அடுக்கி ஃப்ளோரில் ஒரு மேப்பை கிரியேட் பண்ணுறீங்க. 15 பேர் கொண்ட ஆளுகளுடைய வாழ்க்கை 15 வயசுலேருந்து 75 வயசு வரைக்கும் கொடுக்கும். த டைம் லைன் ஷுட் பி 60 வருஷத்துக்கு, 15 இயர்ஸ் to 75 இயர்ஸ். So both Uday Keetana and Pratulya are future forecasters. Like, they can envision, they can do premonition. You know what is a premonition? Edhirkaalathil nadakkira vishayatha vandu kanikkiraanga, avanga dhaan premonition. So avanga rendu perukku kadavul andha thagathiyai kuduthirukkaar. Appo andha 15 per yaar, avanga per enna? Idhu romba expert aachu appadina we can even continue tomorrow. Spend a lot of time in preparing. Appo smart algorithm mudichu. எப்படி பண்ணுறது முடிச்சுக்கோங்க அப்படின்னா நம்ம சேலரி ஓகே. பட் ஸ்பெண்ட் அ லாட் ஆஃப் டைம் ப்ரிப்பேர். ஸோ ஒன்றுமே இல்லை, எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் எம்டி. நான் இந்த ரிசோர்ஸஸ் கொடுத்துருக்கேன். ஸோ அது வந்துட்டு ரொம்ப சாயில் ஒரு போயிட்டு பில்டன் ஆகிட்டேன் ஓகே. 15 பேருடைய லைஃபை 15 அப்படின்னா 60 வருஷத்துக்கு ரன் பண்ணுவோம். ஸோ மிஸ்டேக் பிகிரி கேப்ஷாலி. ஸோ திஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் கேரக்டர்ஸ் ஆர் பீப்புள் ஓகே ரைட். திஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் ஓகே. But the name, this represents cups. Okay, fine. I'll rather come by the sequence. After this, this represents?
Relatives and neighbors.
Neighborhood. Good. Okay. Nadatulia. Now I'm again coming to the cups. What is it?
Day-to-day
challenges. Good. Okay. Right. Do you remember this? Is she right?
Yes, sir.
Right, okay. And the checkers?
Negative emotions.
Good job. And these life cards?
Money.
And rewards. Okay. And these cards?
The new learnings and the new skills of the people.
Learning? Skills. Okay. This is learning. Cards are learning. And cards are skills. ஒரு இடத்துல போய் உட்காந்து உட்காந்து சொல்லிட்டு அப்புறம் நான் எப்படி வேணும்